Now then, so welcome to the world of watercolour.
This is how it looks when applied to the paper. You can clearly see the difference in tone between the three brush marks.